Sterne.
Ja. Moose here. We didn't have much time with the wedding and yada yada and the booze. So we didn't do much moose hunting. We did get an interview for you guys with Mudbug in the back of the limo. And yeah, so sorry, but next episode, we got something good for you. But for now, enjoy the interview and enjoy yourself and enjoy your beers.
Moose out of here.
Yeah, we got Mudbug. How you doing today, Mudbug?
I'm doing pretty fucking good. I got a beer.
Yeah, I usually got combat boots and an old plaid shirt on.
That's why I said, fuck it, I'm wearing my hat today.
Mudbug here for fucking moose hunters. Moose hunter, you need to calm down. You're
what you guys do? I got the cops.
God damn it.
I have one thing to say about this here function is that we're gonna drink a lot of beer. A lot of beer.
Well, we're in the limo. I got some fucking Rockstar. I got a Bud Light.
Yeah.
We got fucking beers. We got broads. You want another beer?
Yeah.
Hey, fuck. We gotta put some more on ice after this one. Bye. Let me tell you what. I just gotta say congratulations to my good buddy. And his girl, what the fuck are we gonna call her? She's a good lady. We're fucking going to Kevin's wedding. This shit is gonna be intense.
How much do you want?
And hopefully I don't get too drunk and shit all over the place.
Moose hunter in his natural habitat. You see his beer, you see his career, he don't give a fuck.
Smoke Marlboros. We also got a video of a buddies. They sent us in a little moose hunt they tried doing out there in the golf cart. Didn't go too well, they got it stuck. And here's the experience of that.
Is this thing on? Is that? Oh yeah, I see the red light. Hey moose hunter, fellow moose hunter over here. I love going out and just spotting them. Liked your idea the other day about riding a horse, but sometimes it's just no match to get four wheels. We got ourselves a little golf cart out here. Get around real quick, real quiet. You won't even hear you coming. No need for that clickety-clack on the horse fucking walking around, ringing, running away, having to yell at it, ground the motherfucker. Get yourself some wheels, Mr. Moose Hunter. We'll see you out in the woods. That's how it goes sometimes when you're moose hunting.
Yep. Got some moose today. Not here, I'm kind of stuck at this point, but we saw him earlier before we got stuck. Yep, you kind of just, get lucky. Yep. Cat piss. Super horny. End the interview, I'm done with this shit, man. Yeah!
Wannabe Moose Spotter Diary, Episode 1. Take 1. Dear Diary, today I just told the moose hunter he should get some wheels, and then I went and got the bitch stuck in some mud. I don't know what to do. Feel kind of bad, but he needs to get off the horse, get himself some raw horsepower, you know? Goodbye, Diary.
Look, some asshole got stuck down there.
This is fucking Mudbug signing out. God damn it, Moose Hunter! You fucking steal my spotlight every time, you bastard!